There was nothing you could do. That was Lucien's commandant. And apparently he now controls a shard. An old kingdom weapon of great power. Lucien's strength grows ever more formidable, as does his mastery of the spire and its awful machinery. Come back to the guild.
All right. Welcome back, everybody that's joining in with me. I'm going to go ahead and continue the next portion. If you watched the last stream, when it come to a fable here, I apologize. I was trying a new streaming technique, and it didn't work. As you may have noticed. All right, so let's see. What do we have? Quests. Now, this may be a very short stream, everybody, because this is a very short main quest line. And I've been trying to do the chapters based on the main quest lines. So, just keep that in mind.
I trust you're doing well.
Okay, I have a feeling I'm getting ready to fight Hoth. I really wasn't too far off.
I have a very special discount for you. It's worth every ounce of gold, believe me.
So still. What? If you're back to taunt me, you'll regret it.
Alright, looks like I got one viewer. I just want to say welcome.
What do you want then?
My stream. I'm Anthix, of course.
Your apologies, stranger.
Feel free to post a comment and go from there.
Not there's much of anything growing here these days. Thank you. Thank you. Remember. Take him alive if you can.
Just one moment, I apologize.
Be careful.
Just a moment.
Ripper will do anything to get his way. Dead forever if you can bring me that bastard.
Alright, yes, you will definitely get the head of that bastard. Well, I guess it depends on what choices I make. I may kill him. I probably won't. Looks like I got another viewer. Again, welcome. Thank you for watching me here at Twitch. Feel free to post a comment, messages. I mean, definitely, we'd love to comment. I'll chat with you all day. All right, let's see, what are you? Charlie Master Card Game. Yeah. All right. Get my sword out. If you call this a sword, it's kind of like a... It's like a cross between a sword and a hand axe. Down this little pathway. Looks like over here,
what you say, bandits. We bury you not far?
Gotten that taken care of. And then, looks like we're about to get into the main conflict here. Come on down here, guys. There's one down. There's two down.
I call
three, four, five. Next.
Huh.
There you are.
You're doing? Kill him!
was a mistake. You know how hard good grafters are to come by.
I don't care. Show up, buddy, so I can bust
and
your
I
face.
Promise, you're gonna wish they'd killed you first. One, two, three. Yeah. You know, that bomb. Put up too much of a fight, though. Shame.
Come on, get up. I'll keep kicking you in the face, buddy. Did I do anything? Come on. Oh, that's why I couldn't kill him.
But you're not gonna kill me, right? That'd be wrong. Very wrong. Justice is what I need.
Yeah, I'm gonna spare him.
This guy right here.
Do whatever he wants to with him.
You. I've dreamt about this moment ever since.
Don't bore me with your dreams, old guard.
You're gonna pay, Ripper.
Yeah. Just take me to your pig, Sheriff, already. It's not like I ain't been locked up before. I could use the holiday.
I don't think so.
What? No! It wasn't me! One of my men! Please, adventurer, talk to him!
No. She wouldn't know one of this. You're coming to Ballastown with me, and you're gonna hang. I'll make damn sure of it.
You are now famous enough to use the blow kiss expression.
There we go. That was easy enough. Alright. Let's see. What do we have next? And for those that are watching the stream now, I appreciate you coming and you know, talking to me. Not really talking since I don't really have any messages here in the chat. But I just do appreciate you coming out and watching. If you do happen to like my videos, feel free to follow me here on Twitch. If you want to, you're more than welcome to come over and join me also on YouTube. I stream lots of different games there on YouTube as well. If you're not already one of my subscribers there, feel free to do that. Alright, let's go ahead and move on forward. Oh, we got, no, I'm not talking
riches
to you.
Await you in the spinner box.
Ooh, a die trader.
I hope I can help you today, friend. You've bought a... I hope... And... I... You... And... You've bought a fine item.
Alright, get him away. Oh, what we got here? Potion trader.
Always a pleasure. Enjoy... I... You've bought a fine item. I... And... I hope it brings you great happiness. Enjoy.
No. It's not like I don't have the money.
Please.
Oh, why they're scared to death? Jesus, didn't I pass you up down there, back there?
How's it going, Poochie?
I don't like the clothes my guy's wearing. He's walking like he's got something stuck up his butt. Show me, Pooch, what we got. I have nothing to sell me.
Painful, isn't it?
Looks like I got another viewer here. Welcome to my live stream. Feel free to post a comment if you'd like to, and I'll definitely chat back at you.
Sounds like you could have used my help after all. I knew I should have come.
We cannot allow Lucien to keep Garth. You must get him out of there.
There being the spire? We don't even know what's inside that thing, much less how to get there.
There is one who might know. When Lucien left for the spire, he essentially abandoned his staff. His old butler, Jeeves, now spends his days at the Cow and Corset.
His butler? I bet he saw his fair share of dirty dealings. Well, if it means a trip to the pub, we'll just have to make that sacrifice.
The task requires tact and delicacy, something I believe you're unfamiliar with, Hammer.
All right, so what I'm going to do instead of running all the way there, we're just going to fast travel.
If you ever need anything, just let me know.
I'm sure you'll be
ready to okay.
Makes the world a better place.
I have that. Always a pleasure to help you.
Yeah.
That's a good. Oh. Oh, you. That's a goodbye.
Why, the very 100 bottles of my lovely person.
Something else I've been meaning to do.
Lady dogs lately.
Oh, sorry, lady. All right. Where's my cellar? Hey, this place has actually got a cellar. And it's got an actual cellar. Alright, let's walk up here and see if my.
Is it hot in here?
Furniture person's here.
Or is it just you?
Please.
Come here, you.
Oh, hello, Sarah.
There you are.
Anything you want.
I know anything that I want. I own the damn place.
Oh, you won't regret buying. That's a... Hope you enjoy... That's a good buy. That's a good... That's a... Hope you enjoy it.
Any health or potions? You ain't got no skills. That's as plain as day.
First, the Brightwood Tower. But what's next? See the title? Talk to me.
Okay, right up here.
So, for a thousand, I could buy a house and... I see you. Well, well, well. Another offer. Dear me, so many inquisitive minds. So many who wish to know all Lucian's dirty little secrets. Well, everything you want to know is all written down, and I know where. And here's something else that's written down. My price. Don't let anyone else see it. It's my final offer. Take it or leave it. Lucian's diary is a riveting read, I assure you. I'm sure some private collector will make a nice place for it in his equally private home. Now, unless you've got a proposition, I suggest you leave me to my whiskey.
Yes, I will give you that.
You have the money. My thanks. It's a juicy little collection. I assure you, you won't regret it. I buried Lucian's diary for safekeeping. This is the map to its location.
Just bear with me just a moment, guys.
I would show you where it is myself, but I've got some money to spend.
He's far too cowardly to double-cross you. The map will lead you to the diaries.
One other thing.
Enjoys a quick half down the pub, like the rest of us.
I think he's adorable.
It's closing time for all shops. Shops closed until tomorrow.
Get the idea. There goes someone
I'm sure I can help you spend all that wonderful gold.
Please, can you sign my autograph book? This is going to be brilliant!
Take your mind off terrible world events seems to have with a nice game! Oh,
this is so romantic that I...
I think I'm going to...
Alright. That's the house I put her in originally. Let me look at this house. This house isn't bad, but it's not the best.
Fine. Be like that.
Please get him away.
You're such a flirt.
Can I have your autograph?
There is no better person in all of Albion.
Better products in all of Bowerstone.
I'd ask you to try shooting me, but you'd probably poke your eye out instead.
Come here.
Can I please have your autograph?
Who wants your silly autograph anyway?
You. Hiya, Sparrow. I wonder if I can look like that when I grow up.
Where's the town crier? I'm tired of my character having this name.
Are you sure you're not...
Anything I can do, you know.
We've got it.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, I'm glad to have you back.
Shadow Fiend, Chosen One, Desperado.
You're paying top gold for a top quality item. I have one myself, and I love it.
Don't let a dope name stand in the way of fame.
Okay.
Now there goes a waste of food and blood.
From this day forth, this citizen shall be known to all as... The Chosen One!
That's right. Let's go over here and make my wife happy.
Oh, I thought you'd never come back. I missed you. You're really quite something.
Hey! Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, wonderful, sweetheart.
You're just a peach. A lovely, sweet peach.
Terrific. Wow. That was incredible. Edible, dear.
Okay, well, I can give her... Let's give her a diamond. I guess I can't give her a diamond.
This is really high quality. Thanks.
You're welcome, honey bunches. Let's see. I don't like that house. Well, dang it. What am I stuck on?
I wonder if there's a tattooist round here.
Hello,
that can imprint
an
ethical conscience.
Gonna start a weapon collection. I should really buy at least one. You know, get things rolling. What about Westcliff?
$7,000.
I've always wondered.
You're no one without an interesting name. Buy a title today.
Oh. That's a shop.
I'm just honored to know you.
So this one's pretty nice house. This one's got a front yard. Yeah, right here. I just made them mad, but I don't care. You get the wifey.
He always makes me laugh.
That's
a great wine.
Ooh, you make me tingly.
Oh, you're so
I'm
wonderful.
I'm happy to see
your... Let me give you a present.
You deserve.
Appreciate that, buddy. Come here, wifey. Let's see, social.
Are you going to be really romantic? I hope so. Okay, let's go. That would make a good home.
I just rubbing a bank.
Yes, I suppose that house serves its purpose.
Well, so, I really have to shoot
off
now.
Have you ever been to the cities under the sea? There are cities under the sea, right? Hey,
the time
let's
is
see what's going on there.
Very late.
Come on over here, Schnickums. Let's see what you think about this house.
It is now officially bedtime.
Whoa, this has got to be where kings and queens live. Now that's what I call a house. It's wonderful. There's a nice sale on in one of the shops in town. Let's go that way. Over there? Looks like fun.
Westcliff. Hello, chosen one.
Hey, let's see what's going on there. Hello, chosen one. It's you.
Okay.
Only someone as selfless as you could become the chosen one.
I guess I don't have a dining room table to be able to swap out. Swap anything. Hello?
How about we find a quiet place and have some fun?
Alright guys, I apologize. It'll be just another moment.
Lovely coat. I'm so pleased you're getting the recognition you deserve. Isn't he a sweet little thing? Hi, I'm just admiring your shoes. You were chosen with good reason. I love our house so much. Everybody's been talking about you lately. Isn't it wonderful?
That was for you, not your dog. Oh, a charmer. Hi there, chosen one.
Now open. Stalls now opening for business.
Okay, let me try this again. Okay. So it'll let me change that. It won't let me change that. Or that, or that. Well, why? It's not letting me select this stuff.
The place looks fantastic now. Wow, that was incredible, dear.
It will not let me change anything else. Wish there was an option.
Every day with you is like a gift. Of course, sometimes an actual gift is nice. That's just wonderful, my love. Guys, I just appreciate everybody that's now viewing the stream. Feel free to post some comments.
Anything you need, you know, I'll do my best.
Looking good.
The chat on here. I read something a while ago that you can actually buy Thag's cabin.
I call death on the cabin owner. You're not gonna get your share of the spoils like that.
Hop!
appreciate everybody that's here in the stream. Like I said, drop me a comment. Let's talk.
Good work, but it will do you little good without a translation. Bring it back to the guild.
All right, guys, for everybody that's watching, I do need to change the name of the stream. So I will probably end the stream for just a few minutes and restart it with the name of the next stream. Oh, I'm wanting to go by the name of the main storyline. So I apologize. I'm going to go ahead and do that. I appreciate everybody that's come out and watched so far. If you want to still watch, just tune back into my channel here in about 2-3 minutes, give or take. And we'll start back off where I'm leaving off right now. Alrighty.